Today, I went on a hike by myself with my two kids and dog. After we woke up and had breakfast, I packed our day pack with essentials, and my toddler thought that included some of his toys. Then we headed out the door, and I loaded everything and everyone into the car. At the trailhead, I pulled out the pack. I left my dog in the car while I got my baby in layers first. Then I got my toddler out. A little tip, give your baby in the carrier a sip of water before you start hiking. Then I put my pack on, and we started hiking. I soon realized I needed my microspikes, so I had my toddler get them out of my pack for me, which was an adventure. While we hiked, we talked about dragons and giants and even found a ladybug. Then we took a little break not too far up to eat a snack. We enjoyed this break time for a while. My toddler was playing in the snow, and I was having to make sure we kept the snacks away from my dog. Then I nursed baby before we loaded everything back up into the pack. My toddler was getting tired, so he decided he wanted to head back to the car. We found this little hill to slide down, but of course, everything that goes down must come back up. Back at the car, I took everyone out of their wet layers and shoes and did a quick diaper change, took off my microspikes. I put my pack in the car and put everyone into their car seats, and I gave them some